This is airbrush. Airbrush paint. I could have went around the edges. I went for the dramatic route. Doing like a Quentin Tarantino style. I really hope it stays dry under that cigarette pack. Oh, I might even leave the cigarette pack on there. That's... That would be cool. Yeah, I think I might. If she stays. People say my art is too plain, but those are people that don't understand art. Probably the same people that clutter up a canvas with a bunch of bullshit and you can't even tell what the hell it is. Less is more. But also, teach their own. Art is not boring. Is usually just an outline or something, you know. It's all about the red and the yellow. Maybe just pretty cool. Yeah, I think that's cool. New Quentin Tarantino movie poster. Actually, wonder if I can. Thank you. Oh no, I kind of feel like this cigarette's too much. Mark. Yeah, I don't know. Still not sure if I want to leave it. Sig pack or just use it as a square stencil like I was going to. I'm not sure if it's leaked under there or not. I'm afraid to take it off though. I mean, that is art. It's like that guy that duct taped a banana to a wall. Hanging on the wall. Let's say I will cut the video and come back if I decide to change anything else.